Okay, on the medicine ball chest pass, I want you to first start by squeezing the ball together. You're going to activate your chest that way and really push and explode the ball out as explosively as possible before returning into your next rep.